singing in the mirror, I like to use my curling iron as my microphone. But from past experience, I've learned to make sure it's turned off and unplugged.